IMPD now has a couple of suspected serial robbers under arrest. Kyle Allen and Alyssa Hawkins are accused in 7 different strong-arm robberies at Kroger locations, Walmart stores, and PLS check cashers. The two were finally arrested after police say they saw Hawkins steal a woman's purse and then take off.